makeup may look a little different. Perhaps not so much now because like my hair is completely dropped, but I had it professionally done tonight for another photo shoot that I did. So this was my final one to get all the pictures I needed and wanted so I can send them to agencies. But yeah, they did my hair and makeup for me, which was like something I was so excited about getting. And those pictures just came through now. I keep getting like wafts from my hair of hairspray, and this might sound weird, but the smell of hairspray is so nostalgic. Like, it takes me back to like competitions and shows and stuff like that. Like, if you know, you know. But yeah, that was today's fun adventure that I just wanted to tell you all about. So I'll see you when I see ya. But this is too much, no? Out of Seoul today, and we're at this cafe, which is really crazy. It's like an old factory, I think, so it's just like massive, and the breads here, well, we got a lot of them takeaway because they look so good. So we just found out that there's a Michelin star mandu restaurant, so no question, we were like, that's definitely where we're going for lunch. I wasn't joking when I said we got a lot of bread takeaway. And then I got this sesame latte. Oh my god, I love sesame. All right, we're now going to get our Michelin mandu. We have really high expectations for this. It looks like honeycomb. Verdict on the mandu. I feel really bad saying this, but I think I prefer the mandu at our local market. It is now Wednesday. I have good news. Class yesterday and today actually went really well. As in, like, I was following, I understood. So I think I'm just gonna stop updating now because it's yo-yoing back and forth the whole time. I'm happy that it went well. So I'm feeling a lot lighter. That's a good way to explain it, actually. Yeah, lighter. I need to film a presentation for the class. So I wrote out this speech and I've learned it. So I'm gonna film that now. Hopefully this doesn't take too many takes. All right, I think that's a wrap. I'm done. I'm so done. That took like an hour. Kill me now. So that presentation was talking about hobbies. So mine was all about dance. So I've kind of had enough of talking about dance. However, that is where we are about to head to. I've actually been every day this week so far, which I've really enjoyed, and we'll continue to do that, I think, for weekdays at least, and just leave the weekends kind of free. But yeah, we're gonna go to a class, and then I'm gonna meet my boyfriend after for some dinner in the location, because I'll be very starving by then. A nice little half-up look for today. I've really been going ham with the glitter these days. It's my usual post-dance flush look where I just look totally gross, but that was so much fun. We did it to Rain on Me, which is just the most incredible song. Like, I feel like you just can't help but feel good when you hear that song, let alone dance to it. So that was great. Coconut water, which is saving me right now because dancing with a mask, I literally feel like I'm gonna die or like pass out any second. So right now we're heading for some dinner because it's really needed. I'm so hungry, so we're heading there now. Another very gloomy, rainy Saturday, which I'm very happy about. It was like
pouring with rain last night, so falling asleep while you can hear the rain falling on the buildings and everything is just so soothing. So I literally just uploaded my video. For you watching this now, it will be last week's video as like a full day with me. So I normally give myself 2 days to edit and that's like enough time, but I didn't start it until yesterday when it was meant to be uploaded, so 1 day. So I started it at 2 p.m. and I finished it at 1 a.m. That's 11 hours. But at least it's uploaded now, so I feel better that that is done. Today we are meeting my boyfriend's sister. It's her birthday, so we're going out for some lunch somewhere. We do need to go grocery shopping as well though. So yeah, we'll spend the day together. I'll take you along with me. Do a mini haul of some of the things we bought. We went a little bit ham. Here's what we got. I started following some people on Instagram who do like cleaning reels, and I've seen this on their reels, which is like an electric, what's it called? Spin scrubber. A spin scrubber. So this actually makes me kind of excited to clean the bathroom, which is normally my most hated chore. More cashews for my cashew milk. Ready to make rice. Oh, these are heavy. These are really heavy. They sell by the box where we went. So coconut deli, 47% coconut. I love these. These are the vitamin C drinks. Delicious and healthy. Last one. So we went to like a bulk store, if you can't tell, because everything's huge. But this was actually, oops. This was actually from an outlet store. We got some new pans. So these are the ones that you have like a detachable handle. So it's like really easy to store them because it takes up less space. So excited to use these. Okay, that's pretty much it. We got some fruit and veggies too, but that was like the more exciting things out of the stuff we got.
I'm about to go and get a massage for the first time in a very long time. It's so overdue. I'm then thinking that it's kind of in the same area as the bakery we went to a couple of weeks ago. And I have not been able to stop thinking about the olive bread from there. So we're gonna head there after. But for now, let's go and be relaxed and get all these knots out. So the bakery was shut. I probably should have checked that beforehand before going, but I didn't even think about the fact that they would be shut on Sundays. So I guess I will try again sometime this week. I ended up going to a bakery near home and got a red bean bread from there, which I've ate already because I was so starving. So funny story, at the massage place, when I arrived there, I was obviously speaking Korean and we made it work. Like, it was fine. Could have been better, but like, we got through, we did it. And then during the massage, I could hear them all speaking to each other in Chinese. So while they were speaking to each other, they were like flipping in and out of Korean and Chinese, which was really messing with my mind because I like to listen a lot to like get used to hearing people speak naturally in conversations. And there was parts I was like, oh, I understood. And I was like, oh no, that's because it was in Chinese. And then they would flip back to Korean and it was just really, really messing with my head. I did not speak to them in Chinese though, because I just didn't want to have that conversation. And also I wanted to keep on practicing Korean, you know, like if I spoke in Chinese, I feel like it would be not like speaking English, because obviously I still don't find it easy, but I don't really have to think about it for the most part when I speak it. That's why I'm so bad at it. But yeah, I thought that was very interesting. The massage was nice. And as for the rest of the Sunday, it's a really nice day, so I might pop out for another walk. I've got some cleaning to do now, but that's about it for my weekend.